जय हिंद एवरीवन, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ श्रीराम पब्लिक स्कूल। आई एम योर एसएसटी टीचर एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू रिवीजन ऑफ चैप्टर फर्स्ट। एंड टुडे वी विल नो अबाउट लाइफ इन द रीजन। एंड देयर आर मेनी ब्यूटीफुल हिल स्टेशन इन हिमाचल रेंज सच एज शिमला, डलहौज़, कुल्लू एंड मनाली विच आर ऑल्सो मेजर टूरिस्ट स्पॉट्स। एंड गढ़वाल एंड कुमाऊं रीजन आर उत्तराखंड, people are mostly farmers. Mussoorie and Nainital are the popular hill stations here. Darjeeling in West Bengal is known for its tea gardens. The climate in this region suitable for orchid and tea plantation. Rice, maize, barley, fruit and vegetables are also grown here. Animals like sheep and goats are reared in the hill. In the Kullu region, people mostly speak Hindi and Dasara is the main festival of this region. Thick forest and variety of wildlife are found in the Shivalik ranges. Slopes of these mountains are used for terrace farming. Cattle rearing is common in this region. There are many wildlife sanctuaries, national parks in this region. Rice, potatoes and maize are commonly grown here. Let us see importance of Himalayas. First, high mountain ranges and peaks of the Himalayas act as barrier against enemies and play an important role in the defense of our country. It also protects our country from the cold winds coming from the Siberia. Importance of Himalayas. High mountain ranges of Himalayas protect our country and it makes a natural boundary of our country and it protects us from foreign enemies and defends our country and it also protects our country from the cold wind which is coming from the Siberia. The Himalayas prevent rain-bearing monsoon clouds from escaping northwards beyond India. This causes rainfall in entire northern India. The Himalayas prevent rain-bearing monsoon clouds from escaping northwards. Means it not allowed to go out of the northern area. These may monsoon clouds, it prevent and this cause rainfall in northern India. And there are dense forests up an altitude of the 1,500 meters. A rich variety of vegetation and wildlife are found in these forests. Himalayas have dense forest also, and these dense forests up to an altitude of the 1,500 meters, and a rich variety of vegetation and many type of wildlife is found in these forests. The Himalayas are source of major rivers like Ganga, Indus, Brahmaputra and their tributaries. These rivers make our land fertile. Himalayas are the source of major rivers because the snow of these Himalayas ranges melting down and fall in the plain areas. This become rivers. And these rivers are Ganga, Indus, Brahmaputra and their tributary rivers also. And these rivers are many so much beneficial for our earth because these rivers make our plains land fertile. And that's why our country is rich in agriculture also. Let us see main points of this chapter. The northern mountains stretch across the northern boundaries of India. The Himalayas have three ranges. The Greater Himalayas, Himadri, Lesser Himalayas, Himachal and the Outer Himalayas, Shivalik. The Himalayas protect our northern borders. They also protect us from freezing winds blowing from the north and retain rain bearing wind that causes rainfall throughout North India. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day. Stay home. Stay safe and prepare for examination because your examination is going to start from 16th October. Thank you.